Welcome to the Roselle Summer Concerts in the Park series. We are the Spring Valley Concert Band. We're based right over here in neighboring Schaumburg. Raise your hand if you've seen us before somewhere. Thank you, and you came back. You're brave, thank you. So we have some possible weather concerns tonight, so we're just gonna cruise right on through here and try to get everything in before anyone has to get wet. Our equipment, us, our lovely fans, so we will make sure we're out of here before any storms that might hit later on. So we're just gonna jump right in. The first piece we're playing is a medley from the musical Carousel, which is the second musical written by Rodgers and Hammerstein together after Oklahoma. Written in 1945, this one never quite got the commercial success that Oklahoma did, but a lot of people have always held it to be maybe even a little bit better. I'm one of those people. Time magazine, I guess, in 1999 said that Carousel was the best musical of the 20th century. So who am I to argue with Time magazine? So here is Carousel.
Yeah.
Laura and Oscar, thank you guys one more time. So the weather looks like it's holding out better than was originally thought. So we're going to slide one more song in here that we weren't planning on, but we have it in the folder, so we're going to do it anyway. And no intro needed. This is America the Beautiful.
Thank you.
All right, before we play our last piece, just a few quick little notes. Again, this is the Spring Valley Concert Band. We're located just up the road here in Schaumburg. We're usually playing at the Prairie Center for the Arts is where we rehearse. This group rehearses every week on Wednesday nights, and it's an all-volunteer, all-community orchestra. There are people here from Schaumburg, Roselle, boy, everything. Folks from Chicago, folks from even further away. Bartlett, I think, comes from Bartlett, and all over the place. So and we are always, always, always welcoming of new members. So if you or anyone you know plays an instrument or used to play an instrument and wants to sort of get back into it, many of the people up here you see played growing up, maybe in grade school, junior high, high school, maybe some college, maybe put it away for a while, kind of got lost in the attic, collected some dust, and as they sort of looking for something to do and remember that they had that instrument that they used to enjoy playing it. So they're here because they like playing their instruments. And, you know, people that have been playing all along, people that, you know, may have stopped for quite a long time. So all different levels. And again, if you know anyone or if you have, you know, an instrument buried somewhere and you're looking to join a group, come talk to us and we'd love to have you. We also would definitely like to thank the Roselle Park District for inviting us for this event. This is the fourth year, I believe, we've done this. I think that sounds right-ish, 3, 4, 5, somewhere in there. And we're always glad to be back. This was a perfect night, and the clouds are not moving too quick yet, so we're not going to get rained on, it looks like, which is a wonderful thing. So thank you all very, very much for coming. And our last piece, we'll do one more Sousa march. This one is El Capitan, which comes from an operetta that he did complete and was performed many, many times, and is still a standard piece in the repertoire of operetta pieces. And it's basically a collection of tunes from the piece. There's also, I totally forgot to mention, there is a Jimmy John's food truck, food area over there, so check them out after we finish in just a moment here. So this is El Capitan, and thank you all again very, very much for being here. Thank you all again very, very much. Have a lovely, lovely evening. Thank you so much for coming.